bass player playing the drums.
Hey Lisa, do you want any pizza? Are you sure? They got like cheese and like... Are you sure? You're going to be sitting here like all day, so I'm like, get Lisa some Japan or something.
We're psyched to have people here for this event today. And I just wanted to mention a couple of things. Last band mentioned RHD, which, in case you didn't know, they're an art-based day program that serves adults with developmental disabilities. And as I'm sure all of you know, because a lot of you are either in the bands today or artists yourself, like, art's really important. And when you don't have a place that can facilitate that for you, or you don't have access to it, sometimes life's not as shiny. So what they do is they bring in fine people like you, which, by the way, they hire artists and musicians, and they pair you with people who want to paint or learn an instrument or whatever it is that they like, and they give them an outlet to express themselves that maybe they can't even do verbally. So what RHD does is super, super important, and we're really psyched to be here for this event and have you all here, and also like raffle. That money also goes for them. So thank you guys for being here. The raffle tickets are one for $2 or 10 for $10. And we have really great prizes, including a $300 gift certificate from Blackstone Tattoo, which is just like absurd. That's so generous of them. And local favorites like Trinity Brew House. So you can go get drunk on, like, you know, a Monday night, if that suits you, for free. Which would be really exciting. So enough with my banter and on.
Hey everybody, we are the Inhumanoids.
I know that, guys.
Thank you. This first song, you don't need to pay attention to, so if you just want to turn around, get some beers.
Cigarette, please.
Cigarette break.
This is a sound check. This is the first song, because that wasn't the first song. It's about smoking weed. I'm here today for such a great cause. This next song is also about smoking pot. We'll be right back.
crowd here. I think I'm going to get cozy with you guys.
All right. We like that. We like that.
This is the part of the set where we play cover songs. Yay, cover songs. We all know punk bands don't make any money. That's why we need benefits.
Oh, yeah. Somebody asked me if we were getting paid for this. We
we get pizza.
Nobody gets paid.
So you know the chorus when it comes to it. Next song is not about smoking weed. It's about my penis.
That's a monster.
you, everybody. Do we have time for one more?
Sure. Yeah.
Well, I wasn't very enthusiastic. Fuck you all. This song was about David Bowie and how I wanted to marry him when I was 8 years old. That's really all of them.